Okay. There's something going on here. Question mark, but I'll come back and get that later. Let's go over there and hunt this item. Is it this way? I thought I heard a snake just now. I'm sure I'm gonna have to come down. Okay, you're good. We're good, we're good. Alright, let's get off this. Let's get off this. Oh, what the? I thought that was the crouch. Where's my sneak at? I can't sneak. Okay, I guess not. Dead animal over here. Here we go. Here we sneak it now. What am I hunting? I don't see any, oh, it's a tiger. I thought it was a tiger, but I wasn't sure. Okay. Steal from that water, though. I got 14 arrows still. Okay, good. Where's the bird at? There's one right there. Let's go get him. He was resting, but he's not resting. Can I sneak up on a tiger and sneak kill him? Resting. Kill a bird or something? There's four. Oh, there's more. There's four more. Alright, let's go over here and kill these couple ones right here. another one. There's two of them, right? So I'm gonna make sure I don't do anything stupid and get killed. Wait a minute. Did I save my did I save my game? Can I save my game? Oh, I guess it just saves by itself. I don't see an option to save. Hopefully, if I get killed here, you know what I'm saying? Oh, there's one right here. I think I wish my thing could mark all animals, mark all the animals here. I missed. Oh, missed. Oh, got him. Come on, come on, come on. I got four arrows left. Yo, you're killing all these birds, these tigers. I think they're tigers, they're not leopards, right? Because these stripes and leopards are spotted, so I'm assuming they're tigers. So I guess I really can't kill them all, but I can get as much as much pelt as I want, right? All right, so let's go and get some more pelt. Which one? The one that's resting. All right, let's go. I need more. I need more. Arrows. I think the bird should have been on hold. The bird should have been hold to get the bird, and then scan should have been on press. Get two close by here. I don't want to attract the other one while I killing this one. So there's two. Oh, there's another one right here. They're close to each other. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, good. He dodged my strike. It's a leopard. So what is it like a... Right? It's a leopard. It's spotted. So where's my other thing? I killed two of them. Where's the other one? If it's a leopard ranked, right? Why is the icon thing striped? Yeah, why is that stripe right there? Is that just a normal thing for all exotic animals? What are these? Is it a pig? Or is it a bird? It flew off! Oh no, it's not flying off. Oh, it's gonna fight me. What the hell? What kind of bird is this? Okay, he's trying to dive on me. Okay, here we go. What the hell, bird? That is amazing. Okay. I think it's going over. Let's go get my little prey up here. Dead animals on area. Leave it alone. I'll fight it. Just want to get this. Oh, that's another one. We'll get this. What's this bird doing? Don't try to come at me, man. I need to fight both of you right now. Get off. Okay, here we go. Okay. Bird or the thing? Catch with the bird in his stupid face. No, it's dead. Oh, I guess it's dead. It's a leopard, okay. I'm not been looking at the writing. This does say leopard. But the icon is a tiger. It's striped, so that's kind of weird. Also, that's why the other aim was aiming at the is that the moon? That looks interesting. Because the tiger was dead, or the leopard was dead. All right, let's kill one more, and then just call it a day. Hunting. It seems like it's getting dark. I wonder if, you know what, more predators might come out at night. Since, you know, that's when they come out, right? So that should be interesting. It's dead. Right? Seems like it's dead. Yeah, it's dead. And if I did that, if I had done that, I would have known that it is dead. Man, it's killed a lot of these animals, but everybody's all dead. Are they poisoned or something? Or did the leopard kill them? Uh-oh. No, there are tracks here. Like, chariot tracks. Stupid birds are scaring away my prey. So I can get this Are there any more? Get this deer right here. I missed him. Man, loot should be on the A button. I don't know why loot is on the stupid left stick. Oh, that bird killed the other one. Well, thank you, I guess. What the hell? That was pretty cool. Alright. Now, let me stand up because I don't think anybody's coming after me right now. And I still see the stupid, the bird should be on, what's that? Is there something up there? Oh, here in the desert? Oh, there's nothing. Thought it was like some kind of, oh, what's this one? Alright, we'll get this one then. Wondering. I think we get that one.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
All right. Crafting page. Where's my crafting page at? Inventory. And I picked this up. It sells for 25 each. Oh, I got like 25 pelt here. I got a badge. I got all these items. And go to gear. Okay. And I craft a breastplate, right? How do I craft a breastplate? Oh, here we go. Okay. So I don't have to go to like a a smith to get this done. I just do it myself. It's not like Skyrim, where you can go to a guy and the guy helps you.
This will work perfectly.
All right. That sounds good. All right, so we'll take a break here. I'll come back and play some more later. And I want to wonder why my guy doesn't look like the guy I saw in the videos. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I need to cut my hair or something, but I thought I was gonna get the other guy. Maybe later on, I guess in this story, maybe this guy dies and then another guy comes up. But I want the other guy, to be honest. Yeah, but good game so far. It's getting dark. I think I may need to go home. I want to be out here when these freaks come out. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to be out here when these freaks come out. So I think after this, I'm gonna go up to that. Let's see what's up on that little scaffolding up there. All right, so I'm gonna take a break. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.